It's Ray here. Today I was playing around with my new piccolo bass strings by D'Addario. They allow you to play an octave higher, which is great for if you want to do more melodic stuff or chords on bass. What I wanted to do with these is try them out with my new Shoctave pedal by Maisie Tone. The Shoctave pedal is an octave pedal that lets you play two octaves down, one octave down, an octave above, the distorted octave above, and the clean channel as well. You can adjust all levels of that. So what I wanted to try was to play with strings that are an octave higher and then play it an octave below with no clean channel. And then also what I wanted to try to do is make more of a 8-string tone with it as well by adding in that clean channel with the octave below. So that's how you can emulate a moog bass synth sound using the Shoctave octave pedal together with the piccolo bass strings. Be sure to check out my website at raybanman.com, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye bye.